today is May 27th, 2022. I haven't done video for a while. As you know that I'm very busy at doing gardening. This year, I'm very interested in planting some squash. So I bought at least 6 kind of seeds from internet. So I'm going to try this year. I'm very, very excited. So let me show you what I have in my garden so far. Let's go, let's see it. On this part, you can see some a lot of tomatoes. I have this one called Angel. I bought the internet, it's the first year try. The other part is the last 2 years I tried one's medium size, one's a very big size, like one could grow over a pound. This is squash called honey squash. It's I think maybe it tastes very sweet. This one is from the Chinese website. This one called jiangbin squash, from China too. I heard of, no, this one is not bought from China. It's bought from the rareseeds.com. This one I heard very, very good taste, very famous in south of China. So it's pretty, grow pretty big now. This part of the squash called winter melon. I haven't been successful, for last few years. But this year I learned how to germ the seeds. So I'm very successfully germ a lot of seeds. So I put a lot into the ground. This one, you can see the taller one, is called cutting grow squash. The unique is that this squash hanging on the vine, then you cut the part which you eat, the rest part leave on the vine, still keep growing, I heard. So, I'm very, very interested in this one. This year is my first priority, I'm trying this one. So this part a lot of, they call it glasses, lettuce. This lettuce, the texture is very crunchy, tastes better than other. So this row, I plant early. The first two called, Asian Star. First two called Asian Star. The third one and the fourth one called Super Mama. These two, you see the color is different. The color is a little bit less. A fresh green, not thick like this. You can compare these two green colors different. This is two called Tokyo Blue. I bought from internet. This one is very beautiful color. It's a blue. It's like not like that. Fresh blue color. This one is honey. This one called this one no. This one called. It kind of squash like a football shape last year had. Tastes very good too. Each plant can produce at least like 6-7 pounds of squash, like a football shape. This here called a few squash, I forgot name, but here. This part used to be asparagus patch. You see? I had 50 plants, but I think bugs eat most of it. I transferred to some other places because I want to use this part of the land. Try different things. This part of all, the corner part of all tomatoes. This is, and this part is hubby. My hubby did for me the neutralizes. So he did the neutralizes. You can see that for temporarily this year can grow squash. He has to put more ball for me, I think, when the squash getting bigger, climb up, so need more ball. This is along the fence, all tomatoes this year. Last year, along the fence, all beans. So this year, I don't think I will grow a lot of beans. You know, just try different things. So this squash is, just all the squashes here. Super Mama, Asian Star, that part is, honey one called honey squash. This part is the neighbor yesterday brought me a few vegetables. He's shaking to me. I'm going to make a seeds here. And this is I transfer the letters here. And this is Crown Daisy. I put here Crown Daisy here. Like that. Crown Daisy, normally those vegetables I will just use for juicer because too many vegetables cannot finish except give to friends, neighbors, then a lot of them I just put in the juicer. Buy some carrots to make a juice. This part is a lot. Oh, this, I show you this one. This one, this two is kind of, squash, I bought from St. Jacob's Market. I tried it, very, very good. The color like orange, golden color. So tasty. I think so far it tastes the most delicious squash so far. So I have two of it here. And here's one, two, this one. You can see the leaves is different. But if you come too closer, see the leaves like round. Compare this one, it's different. See, the leaves different. See, it's a little bit sharp. This one is round, very gentle kind of feelings. I love it. This part is a lot of strawberry patch here, but I'm not good at growing strawberries, so I just put it here under the tree. Will not produce any. Just keep this. Chinese herbs, I eat twice already, with glutinous rice, flour, make it like a Chinese, you can make a sweet snack or sour snack, something like that. So that's this one, you see, this one is kind of Chinese herb too, I don't know what's the name, in English, but this one I put in the juicer too, I put to the juicer, each year come out. I heard it's very good for the clean liver. Here's the garlic chives here. Garlic chives I eat a few times already. This is thyme. This one is thyme. So last year I planted. This year so much come out. I just cut it and put in the juicer. This is the celery. Chinese celery I bought from Chinese store. Then eat the outside layers, put the inner part, put to the ground. Then they grow. So this is my gardening so far. This year my passion is to try different kind of squash. I hope that in August I will have a lot of harvest of squash. I'm very excited actually. The weather is getting very nice. So I hope you will have very successful gardening harvest as well. So thank you for watching and supporting.